So we're at it again. The Lake Wales Farmers Market. Today is May 11th, 2024. This is Central Avenue. That is Polk State College. And that flag right there is for Iris Caro's Kitchen, which is here. With Puerto Rican food. And she's hiding behind that sign. There are not so many people out today. We have Bill with the paint. We have Iris Caro's Kitchen. Let's see what you got.
What I got?
Let's see what you got. Minute. Oh my goodness.
Ya el pernil se está acabando.
Look at that.
Yummy, yummy.
Oh my god, I'm about to fall back with all that smell, really good smell that came out. Then I have my jewelry until I'm okay with my allergies due to the resin. I think this is the only resin I have left. They are $3 each. For now, I'm taking a break of resin, selling jewelry. $3 each, or 2 for $5, you can mix and match. We have message in the bottle. Pendants. We have the lights, Northern Lights. The little wish.
To everyone who can't get enough bacon, we're cooking up something savory for you at Polk's. If you thought our cooked-to-order bacon deluxe couldn't get any better, wait until you get a taste of it with our new thick-cut bacon. It's savory, it's smoky, with just a hint of sweetness. Try it on the bacon deluxe, and we'll add it to all your coldest favorites. And enjoy your next meal with us at its bacon-y best. From Wisconsin with love, welcome to Delicious.